Alright, so that's what we needed that for. I can open the door now! Ta-ta-la! Up we go. Ah, it's a library. That's a great place to put a library. Loads of books about hairstyling, manicure, and such. Yeah. It's a beauty school. Okay. Oh wow, really? With skeletons. What do skeletons need with my... I don't have my weapon ready. What do they need with manicures? I thought I dropped something other than gold. Look at all that gold! Holy crap. ...166 barrels. I don't understand this language. 100 hints and 101 hints and directions to not act gay. This has to be Elrand's library. Many books all concerning the Ravenstaff. The voice says read some. It says that 6 pieces were sold to Niv, 5 sold to Merle Fauna, and 12 pieces still remains in Armand, and the rest is missing. Alright, so... loads of books here, hairstyling. I didn't even try to get in that castle, you know. Speed this up, will you? 170, almost 176,000 gold. Oh my god, what? This is insane. I just won Publisher's Clearinghouse Sweepstakes. That's crazy. Okay, there's a stairs here as well. I'm all whipped into a frenzy. Oh, I... damn it! I don't want to go down. When the screen's locked, I figured the screen's locked. I'm just used to it being that way. Although maybe... yeah, maybe I should just... yeah, you're right. I'm right! Maybe I should just concern myself with this floor for now. That's a very interesting door. Okay, we've looked down there. Got many. This is where we came from, I think. Yes. Zombie skeletons of doom. Oh god. Hope we don't need 300,000 and end up with 290,000 and unable to get any more. This is insane. Yep, I found 500 gold, 200 gold, 200 gold. I got it all. I mean, damn, that's a lot of freaking gold. There's some more, because... I just found a light sword! Woohoo! ...175 barrels. Boom. I can't speed it up now, because it'll just run into me. Attack each other. It's fun. Beat up those old bones. Don't hit me, hit each other. It's more fun to smack those bones around. There you go. Oh my god, what? Looks like it was some kind of design. Well, we're kind of on the home stretch to, 300,000. Wish I could make it go even faster. I kind of I don't want to walk around here and go da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da for like 5 minutes, so... Should be done any second. 235,000. That's crazy. Almost 236,000. Oh my god! The mod author is insane! $240,000 gold. Or coins, rather. Which we assume is gold, because it's yellow, looks like gold. $247, $248, $249, $250,000 coins. Saving. And a bed, because it's exhausting having all this money. 177 barrels. So we got the light sword to give to that other guy. So this is... How do we get here? This is inside the pyramid? 260,000 gold. Then we'll go break that barrel and look at that bed. Which will probably be nothing. 265,000, wow. So insane. 178 barrels. Not much happening here. Alright, just a random bed. Alright. 180 barrels. These are the ones we saw from the other side. Oh! What happened here? Oh, is that the pig feed? 181 barrels. I just stole some pig feed! Woohoo! This reminds me of my tragically childhood. When you had to eat pig feed or what? The voice says. No! When I was a farmer boy. And farmer boy. Sword of Light. Huh? Huh? We don't care about whoever these four people are. Huh? The Sword of Light, my attack is 81. Oh, wow. don't think I want to give up the Sword of Light. Well, 3 hits. Two hits. Nice. Oh, I guess I missed this. This is so crazy. Let's just check out over here. I want to get a heart from one of these guys. This is so easy to kill now all of a sudden. More gold, that's what I need. We've cleared everything out over here. Just being thorough here. 281,550. That's where we came from. So what about this door then? And I've gone... Wait, that's a dead end. I've gone here. I certainly have. You can't go that way? Looks like a door. A door. I adore the door. Alright, never mind. Can I... Let me kill these things. I want to drop one of those hearts. That's the one I want. Thank you. Oh! Let me increase... How about defense? Aw, no fair, I can't get that money. Should be a special noise for that. Oh, another heart. If I come back, will the heart still be here? What the hell are you doing here? Nothing really, just smashing some skeleton warriors and stealing all your gold. No! I want those parts of the staff you've stolen. Give them to me now, and I might not kill you. I don't have them. Besides, I didn't steal them. You gave them to me, remember? No, I didn't. You stole them. As I said, I don't have them, nor did I steal them. Enough of this. Both of you idiots. Oh, it's a green voice saying, Elrond, it's time to paint your pain with blood. What the hell does that mean? Okay. How many experience are we gonna get? No! The chest is empty! You told me the truth! Why do we have Raiders of the Lost Ark theme playing? What an ugly throne! Oh, I can walk through this stuff. You know, speed up the XP as well. I'm gonna level up. I'll put in the defense again, because that always seems to lag behind, doesn't it? 81! There we go. Defense. 10,000. They're not gonna give us the 10,000, are they? So what about the castle? Or is this a secret way into the castle? It stops here, okay. Can we go through here now? So weird. I can't even... It won't even acknowledge that. It's there. Oh. Oh, it is locked. Okay. I need to leave this place. I gotta kill this last one. Fine. Still don't have 300,000. But I can always come back here and collect more. I mean, eventually I can get it. I could probably actually fight those scorpion things now. Oh! I missed these. 185 barrels. Oh. I don't remember these either. Oh, this is where I first came in, actually. Oh, there's a note here. I missed this stuff. There's a price label here. The Terra Cage sent 100,000 gold me in the Darklands. This is the same thing as in the witch's place. Oh, my light swords. Cool. 186 barrels. Okay. So I can just destroy this whole thing. Cool. Oh, that's the label itself? Okay. I didn't see that label in the witches thing. But anyway, we can't destroy that until we actually... Oh my god. I missed this. Until we get her to make her the poison. But isn't that the one we were going to make the poison for, to kill him, or the other one? How did I miss all this stuff? Well, these guys I might have fought. Oh, that's where the key was. Oh, the screen's locked. We're almost at 300,000. $297, $298, $299. Oh wow, just short. Oh my god, guys. We need 666 coins to get to 300,000. I think the beast is watching us. It is a human number. What is an inhuman number? Oh, jeez. Well, I can actually kill them now. Okay, the bigger ones are easier to kill. Oh, we passed it. 300,000, 201. Oh, one hit, though. I don't want to give up the sword. Yay! They are damaging me most profusely, actually. Seven gold, sure. You're carrying too much. Right. Oh, I have to go back to the witch. Me. Stonehenge. Hi. I have the components. First, give me the gold. Oh, it brings me back under 300,000. As you can see, there's a gateway to the Darklands here in my house. It will help us. I have the recipe here. Now do as I say. Throw the rotten fish into the pit. Done. Throw the apple. Done. Throw the pumpkin. Done. At least I guess I don't have to do this. There goes the pumpkin. Don't have to do this manually. Throw the seashell and the duck. Done. Quack. Flavor it with stone giant corpse and pig feed. Yum yum. Done. Finally, the magic man. And there he goes, down, down, into the pit. No! Did you throw the magic man into the pit? Yes. Idiot! Now you have ruined everything! What? The magic man is not supposed to be thrown into the mixture. He isn't? No, it says here, force the magic man to say magic words, Hux Flux, and do not throw him into the mixture. Well, at least not before he said those words. So there will be no poison, the voice says. If you hurry up and fetch me a new fresh magic man and return with him to me, it might still work, but hurry. I'm on my way, the voice says. Oh, jeez. Alright, there's someone who's selling useless things. It's the Mr. Stein, isn't it? Selling needful things. Stop that. And stop that. A magic man alive and kicking for 10,000. Damn it. I want to buy a magic man. Here you go. I'm losing my money here. Look at her bounce all over the place. Almost done. There we go. I have a new magic man. Stop hurting me. Okay, let me handle this. I have no faith in you any longer, you damn amateur. Say the magic words, you little bastard. Never. Say them, or I'll let my assistant do the cooking. Why would I care? Let me out. He's getting hurt. He threw the last magic man down the pit, and he will surely do the same with you. Hux Flux! Hey, you threw him in the pit too? No! Yes, but he had already said those words, so it doesn't matter. I see. Here's the poison. Is it finished already? Of course. But the poison is in solid form. I hope that doesn't matter. No, it's fine. Thanks for all. Thanks for freaking thrashing me as I was talking to you. Oh, jeez. Not a good idea as long as the witch is alive. Oh, so I should kill her? Alright. Alright. Time to get free. Well, just come out this way then. Thanks for saving us, mister. Here is something we found outside the house. You can have it. 4 out of 27 pieces of the Raven Staff. Hurrah! Shouldn't you go home now? Your parents are probably worried sick about you. No, first we shall eat the rest of the house. Thanks for saving us, mister. Any guys have any other pieces of the staff? Thanks for saving us, mister. Okay. Alright. Well, that was fun. Is that the poison? Or is this the elixir we bought? If I save over it... That's the elixir, so where's the poison? Is it a non... Well, maybe this is it. Because I gave her the pig feed. Poison. Probably very dangerous. At least it's not probable very dangerous. So... I bought two... Oh, right, I tried to buy two of those. I wasted it, but that's okay. It's only $25. Coins, rather. Thanks. Be right back, guys. Okay. Let's see. Oh, by the way, yeah, I've killed a lot of scorpions. A few skeletons in the caves, but mostly scorpions, because they're pretty much endless. You can run around and just kill them. They respawn pretty quickly, and there's a lot of screens of them, so... Got over 300,000 again. I have those spices you asked for. But there was only one bag? I asked for 3 spices, remember? Yeah, but I put all in the same bag. You put them in one bag? All of them? Yes. What's your problem? A bag of mixed spices? Well, I have no time to fix this on my own. Thanks for the bag anyway. Ugh, it tastes like stone giant corpse and pig feed. Are you sure you got the right things? Absolutely. Hee hee, the voice says. Excuse me, I have to give this porridge to Flux. Flux, your power porridge is prepared. If this works, I have to get out of here. If Flux understands that I have done this to him, things may get worse. There's no other way out, right? That porridge wasn't good. It was bad. Oh dear, oh dear. I made it. Now I just have to get back to Armand somehow. I'm not done just yet, though. Trade oh, not yet. Hold on. There's a problem here. I have enough bombs, I think. I'm gonna get some healing potions. That's the way back. Yeah, I killed so many of these friggin' things. Not sure if I'm gonna need that much, but I may need to put something else in inventory, I'm not sure, because right, we can sell this, we can get more pieces of the light staff, is it? I forget where that guy is. Is it you? Buy 5 pieces of the Raven staff. Here is your money, and here are those pieces. I have 9 out of 27 pieces of the Raven staff. Hurrah! That's gonna count down forever and ever and ever. Oh, okay, good. We're done. My collection of Raven staff pieces. I have 9 out of 27 pieces.